broken history. Aye, not exactly an easy fix for that.
I see the elves continue their war.
Yeah, so much for things being better in Alfheim. Yikes. Fimbulwinter hit Alfheim hard.
No. Storms have plagued Alfheim's deserts long before Fimbulwinter.
A living desert. Huh.
It was once full of life, you know. And music. The Song of the Sands, he called it. Gone. Another victim of war.
Hold on. I hear something out there. Something big. It's in pain.
What do you hear?
Feels like some kind of animal. How could anything live in a storm like that?
Plenty of caves under the desert. Not exactly a paragon of comfort, but the Dark Elves get on best they can.
There, the Temple of Light.
Groa's shrine is at the top.
Freyr never bothered returning to Alfheim, did he, Mimir?
Aye, no. I assumed the fate of his own realm took precedence.
Wait, Freyr's brother?
Yes. Cut from a different cloth, that one.
There's a barricade up ahead. What are those shiny rocks?
Twilight Stone. A rare material that can take millennia to form. Majestic, isn't it? Occasionally, the light of Alfheim will bind to a rock and crystallize, growing like moss on a fallen tree. Truly a wonder of the Nine Realms. Oh, didn't know it could do that.
There's a gap in the fence over there.
Oh, very clever.
More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasir.
Freya's brother. How was he involved?
Long ago, Freyr of the Vanir traveled to Alfheim, where he discovered a once beautiful land devastated by war. Using his divine powers, he set about cultivating a tenuous peace among the elves.
Did you mention how that piece fell apart as soon as he left?
I was getting to it.
You hear that?
Oh, no. That's enough, please. You don't need to do this.
We don't want to hurt you.
We do not have a choice.
Right side, father! We're the ones who freed the light. Whoa! Is that a bomb? Why are you fighting us? We helped you last time.
Atreus, focus.
I hate Alpha.
Most unfortunate.
They attacked us.
More will follow once we're inside. Is there any other way?
Not like they're giving us much of a choice.
So your father said. I'm just naive, I suppose.
No. Just an optimist, old friend. Tribute to Freyr, made by the elves. He must have left it here when he raced back to Vanaheim.
What is this?
A charm to ward off nightmares. In this case, flares. Well, knowing the elves, there are probably more tributes to find.
Best we move on for now, brother. Don't think we have the right tools for this one.
It's so tall. We came in from the top last time. Didn't realize all this was even down here.
It's an older gate, built to promote cooperation between the elves. But it looks like it's been sealed for some time. I'll go first. Atreus, let me know when I've reached halfway.
So, what's happening right now?
This seal is meant to represent the balance of the realm when Freyr was here. Light and dark, working together in harmony. How's that look, Atreus?
Good, I think. Father, now you go.
Unfortunately for Alfheim, Freyr couldn't accept his sister's decision to marry Odin. He returned to Vanaheim and left this realm to its fate.
To be fair, the Aesir did set him on fire that one time.
The door should have opened. Are you sure it's balanced?
Yeah, but the realm isn't. Not anymore. Father, try pulling it the other way. Yeah, yeah! And Tyr, you keep pushing forward.
Fine work, Atreus. Shall we?
What's a Dark Elf statue doing in the Light Temple?
That's just how they looked before the Division.
The Division?
Yes. The Elves weren't always split between Light and Dark, you know. This statue depicts the Elves before the war, before they discovered the power of the Light.
Solid Light. Guess some things don't change. Above the door, there's a light crystal. Weird. That usually works.
Yes, I see now. The Twilight Stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful. What's that sound?
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
The light.
Ah! I've never seen the Lake of Souls so volatile.
Aye. Fimbulwinter, you reckon?
Of course. Making the light unstable.
So the base of this light well, that's the Lake of Souls.
Yes. After the creation of the Nine Realms, fallen souls began to gather down in those waters.
When the elves discovered its potential, they built this temple to harness that energy. A smashing success, to say the least.
Many of them became addicted to their newfound power, and thus, the Light Elves were born. Well done. Though I imagine our Light Elf friends will be less than pleased.
Speaking of light elves...
Let me try talking to them again. They may...
Best just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Light up on the way!
Poor souls.
Here, they came across on light bridges, but now the bridges are gone.
I have an idea to get us across.
Lucky for us, swearing off violence doesn't mean he can't disfigure some architecture.
This way. The shrine awaits. Kratos, where are you going?
He's just looking around. He does this sometimes.
Ah, a curious mind. Carry on.
The temple looks so different than I remember. It was all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alfheim's light to enhance the temple, and themselves by the look of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than last time.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great. So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the Dark Elves want with it?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred. None more so than the light itself.
Aye. The Light Elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
There's more Twilight Stone up there. A better angle on that Twilight Stone.
Ah! Perhaps a higher vantage point is needed. The shrine is this way, Kratos.
Yeah, he knows. I just like to be thorough.
I see. By all means, then.
Great thing!
Behind you!
Anything interesting this way?
Thank you.
be explored.
Shall we continue?
Yeah.
What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of the audience. Well, Thor.
More light elves ahead. I'll handle this.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
Oh there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Tyr! Get back! Go!
On your left! Quick ball of light coming your way!
I tried.
I get it now. Why they keep fighting? Dark Elves want the souls in the light left alone. The Light Elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it. Aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an Elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right. Terra made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Let's continue our ascent, yes?
Hey, that looks interesting.
I don't think that's the way up to the top.
We know.
There's a chest over here. Oh, I see it now. Forgive my impatience.
Oh, tricky.
I don't mean to speak out of turn, but the white marble wall behind that grate. Perhaps your axe can reach it. Huh!
understand these poems.
Well, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. It's all in what you bring to it.
I suppose I'll leave you to it.
Meet you on the other side.
Whoa, Tyr can really jump.
This mystic doesn't see us.
I like stone on the ground. I wonder if we could use Twilight Stone against them.
We can continue up this way.
Father, over here!
Here they come.
Do what you must.
Light orb, incoming! Behind you! Incoming! How they're making light bridges.
Look at this statue, these crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well.
Crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say you're beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon you'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
Feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
Why must they insist on these frustrating trials?
You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns, nor do I wish to try.
And here we go.
Behind you, brother!
Than I remember.
Another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield. But that angle isn't gonna work. You think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. But now...
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr? This war started long before his arrival.
But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own path, regardless of where they end. I see something up there. Up there. Look, up there.
Father, up there.
I see something up there.
That looks right. Tyr, the last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf King.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of Svarki.
We had to defend ourselves, but when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see. Do you still hear something wounded out there?
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate, once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
There. The central chamber will bring us to the top. once we find our way past yet another light door.
Some sandstone up there.
It pairs quite nicely with the Twilight Stone. A knack for interiors, these light elves.
Yep. Facing the wrong way. Maybe if we...
Allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
Well done.
At your service.
Ah, the light of Alfheim. How stunning.
What's wrong?
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
he... You went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.